Hello and welcome to The Retreat. We're so glad that you could join us today. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel, and also hit that bell notification so you know every time we release a new video. Today, we're going to be giving you 5 benefits of using CBD oil. Now, as you know, we are all living in a new normal. You're quite possibly dealing with unexpected circumstances that are really putting your coping skills into overdrive. Self-care is more important than ever right now. You can give your self-care results an exponential boost by adding CBD oil to your self-care arsenal. Why, you ask? Well, here are 5 reasons that you should include CBD in your healthcare regimen. Number 1, reduce acne. Acne is the most common skin condition in humans. Acne isn't just a struggle for teenagers. Acne is an annoying problem that can occur through all stages of life. For many, it is a persistent ailment that can rob self-esteem and deeply inhibit the quality of life. But there is great news for acne sufferers. A recent study showed that CBD oil can reduce the occurrence of acne. CBD oil has both anti-inflammatory and antifungal properties that limit the production of sebum, decreasing acne flare-ups. Number 2, CBD reduces anxiety. It likely comes as no surprise that collectively, we are all more anxious. Data from the U.S. Census Bureau reveals that 42% of people surveyed have experienced anxiety. This is an 11% increase from the previous year. Of course, we're facing heightened levels of anxiety-inducing stress. The struggle to deal with all of this increasing anxiety is real. CBD oil is a powerful treatment for anxiety. A 2020 review of 8 research studies revealed that all groups within each study experienced an overall increase in general well-being after taking CBD oil for 3 weeks. The review also showed success with CBD treatment in numerous types of anxiety, including PTSD, social anxiety disorder, and generalized anxiety. Number 3, pain reliever. Pain is an unfortunate side effect of life. Trust me, it's still better than the alternative. Although we can't totally avoid pain, we can find the most effective remedies possible. Enter CBD. CBD has been proven to effectively treat pain. Topical CBD can be used to treat pain, inflammation, and arthritis. An added benefit to using CBD for pain relief is that it's non-habit forming. This makes CBD a wonderful alternative to traditional medicines used to treat chronic pain. Number 4, alleviate cancer symptoms. A recent study from the National Cancer Institute found that CBD can reduce the nausea, pain, and loss of appetite associated with chemotherapy. This study also revealed that CBD oil taken orally can greatly reduce the generalized pain related to certain cancers. For this reason, CBD is regularly recommended as a companion therapy for cancer patients. Number 5, improve your heart health. Heart health is a number one concern for many adults. We're always looking for ways to protect those precious tickers. Great news! CBD can be a great addition to your heart care regimen. CBD has anti-inflammatory and antioxidative properties. These properties can reduce the risk of heart disease, high blood pressure, and stroke. Consider adding CBD oil to your self-care regimen. It can be a powerful, holistic method to improve your quality of life. Be sure to visit our website, blacklionbotanicals.com, for all of your CBD, hemp, and self-care needs. Thanks again for joining The Retreat. Stay tuned for our next video.